Rotom had a big day inhabiting lots of different appliances. Hopefully, it'll be able to return to the Pokédex much faster this time, as the journey continues.